Nation, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm sorry if I'm a little cluttered, but today's what I'm going to be doing, a vlog. So if you guys like today's video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my social medias, they'll be on the screen and in the description box down below. And no further ado, let's get into today's vlog. I don't know. Alright, so I already washed my face this morning, but I'm just gonna brush my teeth and then I'm gonna do some makeup, I guess, and then we're gonna get ready to go out. I know I'm going to Target to buy a few things, or Walmart, and my mom needs to go to the bank, and I think that's all we're going to be doing. But I'm just going to be doing some house stuff as well, like making a candle. I'm going to try and doing like a face mask at the end of the video. So yeah,
I haven't brushed my teeth all day because I couldn't find any toothpaste. My dad said we have some in the closet, and I found it, and I'm going to open it up. So how are you guys doing? You guys really can't talk to me because this is past tense as you're watching, but comment down below if you can, if YouTube decided not to disable my comments. Woo, I'm strong. Period. I don't think I ever used this place before. Let's go.
So guys, so I'm about to brush my teeth. I'll be so mad if my phone just falls on the toilet, but I closed it, so let's go. Not on my feet though.
So I'm not finna mind the mess. Oh, my hair's a mess. But I finna do my makeup now. We were supposed to leave the house to go to Target a long time ago. My mom just loves to take her time. So it's like 3 p.m. and we're still home. But I'm finna do my makeup. I stole her makeup because my makeup is ruined. Because when we had the kittens, but we sell them now. When we had the kittens, they decided to pee all up on my makeup. And now makeup is ruined and it stinks and I threw it away. So now we still my mom's makeup and my sister's makeup. So we have my own makeup here. I'm just gonna do my eyeliner because I've been getting into that. Well, this is my second time. And then I'm gonna do some mascara and I'm just gonna do my lip gloss, and that is it. Change the outfit. Well, I'm gonna keep the shirt. Let's just change the pants. So one. What am I doing? It's a blanket. So one, two, three. Okay, so these jeans are on and the fit is complete. This is all my birthday stuff that I got for my birthday, but the haul isn't coming out yet because I'm still waiting for gifts from other people. But I'm supposed to go into my makeup, but I don't like my side profile, so I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Frick it, let's go. I did my eyeliner and mascara, but my eyeliner doesn't even look even, but it's cool. And then I got some lip gloss on, and that's it. I just realized I didn't make coffee today, so I'm gonna make it right now.
Now we just went to my parents already and come downstairs because they love to take their time. Where's my mask? Why do I look light skinned on the side of my eyes? Oh, I'm thick. Stop lying to a kid. It's like you about skinny as hell. About built like a stop stick. And though I'm just playing y'all, don't, I'm not depressed, it was a joke. Coffee is my best friend and my only best friend, but like I ain't sad that that's my only best friend. Girl, I didn't want to talk properly, so what I did say was I'm about to try my cake pop, which was bomb as hell. This is not the first time I tasted it, and this is the birthday cake pop. Here we go again, me not talking properly. So what I said was, I have the Calma Brute Latte from Starbucks, and I'm trying it for the first time ever. It's one of their holiday drinks, and I was expecting to get the free holiday cup, but supposedly they ran out. But they had a whole stack of those holiday cups sitting right in front of me. I was like, I didn't want to say that, but that's a little suspicious. But it was good. It was okay. It's just really dark. Like, all these drinks is really just coffee. Like, just plain coffee, not added flavor, nothing. So it was just dark coffee, so I gave it a 6 out of 10.
What's up, guys? I just got back from Target, and I didn't get to film much at Target because my phone decided to die midway of me recording. So we're home now. And the footage where I was drinking the coffee was on my sister's iPad, so that's why it was a little wonky, and that's why it wasn't filmed on my phone because my phone was dead. So I'm going to be doing a haul on everything that I got. I got a few things. And I'm so happy with all the purchases that was made today. These are the two bags. Like, I didn't even make any thumbnail for this video. I never make them thumbnails, which is kind of sad, but it's okay. So the first bag is this just like scrappy thing. This one's from my dad. This one is from my dad, and it was $4, I believe. Like $4.99, something like that. I don't know. And then this one is for me or my mom. It's one of us. I don't know. One of us is gonna get it. One of us gonna keep it. So yeah, it's like two sides. It's really pretty. And yeah, we're just gonna use this for our backs. So that's what that is for. And then I always wanted this for a while, but I finally got it today. It's the Aztec Healing Clay Facial Mask. And I am so happy that I got this. Oh my God. Oh my God, I've been wanting this for a while. But it was the only way to get clear skin. And I hopped on it. No, I got it. And I'm going to be doing this at the end of the day today. I don't know if I use this like every day or every week. Probably like twice a week because, girl, we need it fast. So, yeah. And then I got the Daily Moisturizing Lotion. Hold on. All right, so I got the facial foaming cleanser. And I want to have like the thing together. Sarah used to give me these. Well, they gave me these like little samples, and this is my second month that they're giving me this. I'm not like a sponsorship or anything because they have 500 subscribers, no one's sponsoring me yet, but they just been giving me this every month, and like this is not doing anything, and me waiting every month for this is taking too long. So I just decided to get my own, which is, even though it's expensive, but baby, clear skin or what? Which one do you want? You want to be cheap or you want clear skin? We want clear skin. Okay, so then next I got the Dr. Bronner's 18-in-1 soap. It could be for your face, it could be for laundry, it could be for your body. It's a lot that it could do, like a lot. So I got this blue one because it's the most soapiest one that I know of. Me and my sister tried this one and like the unscented one, but this one works the best. So that's the one I got in the big bottle. And then I got some Johnson baby oil for when I take showers because I want the skin to be glowing. I want the skin to be glazing. Because this melanin ain't for nothing, baby. It need to be glowing. I want my skin to be glowing, baby. So I got this. And then lastly, I got one and my mom got one of these tree hubs. She sugar scrub. Everybody and their mama got it on TikTok. And if you guys watch my 20 plus Christmas ideas stuff that I wanted, this was in it. So it's the only one that they had, the coconut one, and it smells so good. And people on TikTok have been craving it by seeing how good it is. So me and my mom gonna try it for ourselves. It smells really, really good. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys later on in the day. I'm probably gonna do it right now, my mask, because my phone is about to die right now again, so I gotta hurry up. I'm gonna get a glove because I don't got nothing to mix it with, so I'm gonna mix it with my finger, period. These plastic bowls that's supposed to be for my business, but I never started yet. The mask, of course. I'm gonna read the instructions, how long I should leave it on, how much I should use a day. And you guys can use apple cider vinegar or is that how you say it? Yeah, apple cider vinegar or water, but I'm gonna be using apple cider vinegar because I feel like it's just gonna work best. What is regular water gonna do? Like, I don't know. I feel like that's gonna work best in my opinion. I'm gonna take off my makeup and then I'll catch back at y'all. Alright guys, so I'm back and all the makeup is off. A girl's still glowing. We don't need makeup, baby. Like I said in my last video, makeup who? We don't know makeup. But anyways, I'm gonna use these. Gonna open it. My food is already ready for dinner and I'm starving. It's like 9. Ooh, okay. Get off of me. Probably shouldn't have done that. Corona. Chow. Ooh. I wanna smell it. Open anyone. I'm so excited. Oh, I didn't even read the instructions. So I'm gonna do that and I'll come back at you. Alright.
By the directions, I'm already loving this mask, but yeah, I'm gonna use it. I'm supposed to use it once a week and 5 to 10 minutes on my face or 15 to 20 minutes, but we're gonna do 20 minutes because like I said, we want this fast. You forgot it's gonna be messy. That's too much. But I ain't putting it back because I'm gonna mess up. I'm gonna spill and I'm just nope. So I'm just gonna save some for tomorrow. Oh child. It's doing messy.
Mixture here. So this is the mixture, which is a lot. It doesn't look like a lot, but me and apple cider vinegar is gonna make it a lot. And it is a lot, by the way. So we're gonna add apple cider vinegar. Girl, I can't even say. People said it really stink and I haven't smelled like a year. You sure that she ain't spoiled? What can I eat? Why y'all gotta smell this? Child, you want the clear skin.
Alright, y'all, so on my sister's iPad again, even though my iPad is right there, I just wanna use my iPad because I feel like my sister's iPad has had better quality than mine's, but this is a mixture so far. I think it's apple cider vinegar, whatever it's called, is spoiled. But it says it's spoiling in 2024, which don't seem right to me because is it lasting this long? But I'm missing. I don't think this is okay. Right? Yeah, I'm starting to use water from now on, but like, I feel like the cider vinegar is gonna work best. This is the paste we have. Drop. Here we go. Child, just hurry up. You gotta go eat. Your food's gonna go.
Gonna go with this mask on because I already know I'm not gonna be able to feel it. Right now I'm not gonna be able to talk, but I just have a light layer on. I'm gonna leave it for 20 minutes. Like I told you guys, this is a lot, so I have a lot of mixture. But I realize I'm not supposed to use every day. I'm supposed to use this once a week, so this is gonna be used next week Sunday, which is today's Sunday, and I don't know if it's gonna last that long because I'm gonna put it in the fridge. So I will see you guys after my beautiful meal, my beautiful dinner. I'm not gonna film me eating dinner because no, but it's the vlog. No, I'm not doing it, sorry. Don't fuck with you like that. One second, I'm just playing. But I'm gonna go do that. And I'll catch you guys when it's hard. I want to take this with me. And then, yeah. Bye-bye. Hold on, let's do a transition to when I come back. 1, 2, 3.
I feel like I was set up. I was set up. Because when y'all was craving about this mask, y'all never said how much it burned. I can't even move my face. It was stiff in the first 5 minutes. I can't even talk properly. Like, I need a whole translator. Like, I can't even. This shit burns. Y'all didn't say it. Y'all, I know. All masks be making you stiff after a while. Like, after the 5 first minutes, I was stiff. But y'all never said it burns. So I was set up. And I'm finna wash my face with some warm water. And my CeraVe. And my new CeraVe Daily Moisturizer. And I'm finna come back at y'all because y'all really set me up. And that's not cool. So we not buddies no more. So yeah, I'm finna do that really quickly. And I'll be back at y'all. Y'all really did set me up, though. Oh, I can't do this any longer. Ooh, ciao.
Y'all, so I'm back. Oh, my goodness.
That was rough. This time, I'm going to start getting redness, like, after 30 minutes of this. Oh, my goodness. I hope it really does work, though. All right, y'all. So, I'm going to use this one before it finishes. All right, so I'm going to use all of this finish before I start using the big bottle that I just got today because I'm not trying to waste this. And if I don't use it now, when am I going to use it? We're coming to the end of today's vloggity vloggity vlog. How do you guys like my vloggity vloggity vlog? This is more like not my first vlog, because I definitely did a vlog for transformation for back to school for my 8th grade. Girl, I just farted. You're nasty. You didn't even say excuse me. You just kept going on with your conversation. Girl, that's disgusting. Your parents raised you better.
Then I went on a spam of how my parents were being loud and I was trying to talk over them, but there was just too much background noise that I don't want to keep in the video, and you guys could barely even hear me, and it was just cluttered, and it was just like the sound, the background noise, it just wasn't filling me with this video. So just enjoy me plopping my lotion on. That was too much. And just moisturizing into my skin. I really hope you guys did enjoy this video. And if you guys enjoyed my vlogs, please comment below and tell me guys how you enjoy them. And if you guys will want more vlogs like this one, because if you guys want more vlogs like this one, I'll definitely get that vlog out for you guys. So I hope you guys did enjoy this vlog. And not the end of the vlog yet, because I am going to do an outro in the next clip or so. So I just want you guys to give me some more video ideas. And if you guys want, tell me if you guys like this vlog so I can do another one.
So I never did an outro for y'all, so I'm gonna do an outro right now. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you guys do like today's video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my social medias. They'll be on the screen and in the description box down below. And a girl is glow and just got out the shower. I'm ready for school. Ooh, that's kind of revealing. I'm ready for school. So yeah, I'm gonna do my school stuff. I gotta film a video right now. Another video. Why not right now? When I eat breakfast, because I'm a. Just stay out for next week's video, y'all. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my social medias. They'll always be on your screen and in the description box down below. And I'll see you guys in another one. Peace. Love you guys so much.